A single-page application is a self-contained page that has its own user interface and logic. It can talk to the server to send and receive data, then store that data locally. You can immediately interact with the data by modifying, deleting, or creating new content. It's fast and there are no page reloads. You've already played around with To-Do MVC, but I want to quickly focus on this, MVC. What is it? MVC stands for Model, View, Controller, and is a common design pattern for organizing software of any kind, including web apps. Many frameworks provide a means for creating and managing models, views, and controllers. Model refers to a data model. It's everything from the user information to any data that you might want to see. View is what users see and interact with. For a website, the view is essentially any HTML, CSS, and JavaScript that controls how a page looks and behaves. Last is the controller. This is the brain of your application. It sits between the model and the view and is in charge of passing data between them. It contains all the templating logic, routing logic, and anything else that makes your app unique. If you want a refresher on MVC, I highly recommend checking out our course, JavaScript Design Patterns, or the link in the instructor notes. Okay, now back to To-Do MVC. When I add this item as a new task, I'm interacting with the app's view, but the controller is watching this and is saving what I enter to the model. We've looked at single-page applications in action and looked at a common way to architect them, but how do frameworks fit into this?